Undertaker.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Has a tall task ahead here in this side of the fence.
Men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And a final thought, there isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you. You don't know who you can trust.
Yeah, well, the WWE is the ultimate warrior endeavor. It's a kill or be killed game. Metaphorically, of course.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Great offense by AJ Styles. You know, after all my years of being at the broadcast position, I have to say, I think Undertaker is arguably the best striker in WWE. When you stand toe-to-toe with this man, it never ends good. The power from Death Valley is just too much for WWE superstars to handle.
Yeah, but the Undertaker doesn't just look to stand and strike with his opponent. He looks to devastate and punish his opponent.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. No! Nobody home! The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
You know, thinking about the striking skills we were talking about, The Undertaker is such a veteran in the ring. It's just hard to get momentum in a match against him.
Oh, neckbreaker!
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
And The Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Punishing break.
And the cover for the win.
Two.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
One thing I wanted to mention about The Undertaker, something that is always often overlooked, is that he can withstand superhuman amounts of punishment. You cannot just come into the match, put a beating on him, and expect to get the win. Yeah.
Choke slam!
Oh, man, that's it.
What? Undertaker going for the cover.
Two.
And the kick out.
Reversal. Can he follow up? This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Oh, AJ Styles may have it. Incredible move by AJ Styles.
Whoa, man!
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, out of nowhere!
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
We got a cover. He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no. Oh, Styles with a neck break. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Worse for AJ Styles.
And AJ Styles is going to have to improvise. Something needs to change.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a preparer. Chokeslam from The Undertaker.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Styles.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Undertaker.
He saw that one coming.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Here's Stomp.
me, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Folks, the title. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah. Brutal. Second time around. Seems to work, though.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this.
Splash. He's finished.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
When this guy's on, look out.